First Porsche I ever went in was a 944 Lux. That was my thing.
Thank you.
Yours, every, all that,
was
probably my favourite.
It might have been just simply
it's bigger.
So you can force it to go into second gear, third gear, fourth gear.
Yeah.
So rather than having it automatic, you want to change gear for you. You want to stay in second gear, you want to stay in third gear.
So you can tell you what, I think they're going to play that.
Loves it. It'll go out and they just go down to the dealer and go, oh yeah, give me a Corvette Stingray, whatever, and of course it's stock or whatever,
yeah.
But they feel that it is my car.
Hi there.
I can see through.